It's going to be a porta potty review off South Atlantic Avenue here at New Smyrna Beach, Florida. This is a white in color porta potty. Don't think I've ever done a white in color porta potty before. I'm going to check this one out right beside a palm tree. And this looks like the bright afternoon sun. Looks like they're going to be building a home here on this lot. There may have been one here before. Let's go inside and check this one out. White in color. Looks like the door is on this side, beside the palm tree. And I am not sure how you pronounce that, but that is the name of this company, Gottawa Septic. Let's go inside here. Oh, it's blue inside here. White on the outside, blue inside. There's our urinal. Our toilet paper, kind of yucky looking rolls, aren't they? Not sure I've seen a brand like this before, a little bit different. And I may have just put this on site because it doesn't look like there's anything in this toilet. There's our vent pipe. May have had some attempts for some graffiti here in the past. This is a vents. Very well ventilated, an older looking porta potty for sure. No last clean date, got a slide for the door lock. Let's go check the outside out. This door is jammed right beside this palm tree. Got a septic. Potty over there. There's our vent pipe up here sitting on skids. Got a block there. And that is a review of our white on the outside, blue on the inside porta potty here. Just off South Atlantic Avenue here at New Smyrna Beach, Florida. And we'll give this one a medium to high thumbs. Looks like they just put it on site, an older porta potty. And looks like they're going to be building a home here. Late afternoon sun here at New Smyrna Beach, Florida.